Many anime series' source material comes from a manga, while a few like Code Geass are completely original. However, there's another medium regularly inspiring anime that continues to grow in popularity in the West, the light novel. For those not in know, light novels are very different from manga. They are essentially the same as regular books, but with single full-page images sparsely appearing throughout. Many current and classic animes, the Melechne of Haruhi Suzumiya to bottom tier character Tomozaki, are originally derived from light novels. Let's take a look at 5 of these popular light novel series of varying genres that are enjoyable for the newcomers of all ages. So without any further ado, let's start with our video about 5 essential light novel series for beginners. On the 5th number, the series is Boogie Pop. The classic supernatural series widely credited as sparking the light novel's popularity in Japan. Koei Kadano's Boogie Pop is set of epic psychological thriller stories. When female students suddenly starts disappearing from the Shinyo Academy, most of their classmates believe they just ran away. But the truth is far more sinister, and the supposedly fictional Shinigami, Boogie Pop, is somehow involved. As the story continues, Boogie Pop and many other characters must confront their true nature as the world around them comes in increasing peril from the mysterious otherworldly organizations. Originally published starting in 1998, the Boogie Pop series has seen a resurge in the recent years, with the first 6 novels compiled into 2 English omnibus editions released in 2018 and 2019. A new version of the classic anime titled Boogie Pop and the Others also aired on Funimation in early of 2019. On the 4th number, the light novel series is Spice and Wolf. Another widely lovable light novel series and anime is the fantasy adventure of Spice and Wolf. The story follows traveling merchant Kraft Lawrence, a simple man learning his trade. He desired to settle down and run his own shop one day. This is until his life is turned upside down when he meets Holo, the wolf goddess with a teenage appearance but is actually over 600 years old. Holo has blessed the local town with good harvest for many years, but a few barren seasons left the town folk taking her for granted. Now she desires to return to her homeland and see her family once again. Her traveling adventure with Lawrence sparks many hijinks, clever schemes and conversations, and just maybe some romance. The beloved anime only ran for 2 seasons, never fully adapting its original story, but fans and newcomers alike can enjoy Lawrence and Holo's tale from start to finish through Isuna Hasekura's set of 22 light novels. On the 3rd number, the light novel series is Sword Art Online Progressive, one of the most popular and debated sci-fi action-adventure anime of 2010 and 20s. The original Sword Art Online follows protagonist Kazuto as he and 10,000 other players get trapped into the new VR game Sword Art Online. But this isn't simple prank. Anyone who dies in the game also dies in the real life. The series follows Kirito, fellow gamer Asuna Yuki, and their ever-growing cast of friends as they struggle to survive the game of death and enjoy many epic adventures beyond. Sword Art Online Progressive is a rewritten version of Aircrad story arc from Reiki Kawahara's original series. The arc was covered in just 2 novels and took criticism for feeling rushed in spot. But Progressive spans 6 volumes so far and covers Kirito and Asuna's journey far more slowly and gradually as they advance through each individual floor of the game. In many readers' view, Progressive is the best way to begin with Sword Art Online. On the 2nd number, the light novel series is Monogatari. A supernatural light novel series unmatched in the term of its wit, suspense, compelling storytelling and slapstick humor and pop culture references. Monogatari follows high school senior Koyomi Araragi as he is attacked by a vampire one night but survives, partially turning into a vampire himself. His newfound abilities bring him into contact with several female classmates as they deal with the host of yokai, ghosts, spirits and many other types of apparitions, along with their own deep-lying personal troubles. As of early 2021, the main series consists of whopping 28 volumes, with the first 20 published in English through Vertical Press. The lengthy titles all contain the suffix Monogatari and aren't directly numbered, making it confusing to the newcomers. But I will make another video about how to start with Monogatari series. Till that time, you will have to wait for that video, or you can just check on the Google about how to watch or start with Monogatari series. On the 1st number, the light novel series is 8686. The most recently published entry on this list is Asato Asato's military drama series 8686, almost defined the name light novel, an emotional story with an anime set to air in April of 2021. 8686 follows two nations, the Republic of San Magnolia and the Empire of Jiad, who have been at war for 9 years. The Republic leaders told their citizens that the war has no casualties, as it's been fought entirely by unmanned drones. But that isn't true. In reality, these drones called Juggernauts are piloted by the race of people called as 86, who were discriminated against for their lineage and skin color, and were sent to the battlefield to die. A highly popular ongoing series, 8686, is a heavy story that deals in war, inner trauma, racism, corrupt politicians, and teenagers who knows nothing else but battle. Protagonist Shinei and his squad's new commander Vladilena never seen each other face to face, but fight together against impossible odds as they discover increasingly dark secrets about their home nation and the world around them. So that was the video about top 5 essential light novel series for beginners if you wanna start reading light novels. If you enjoyed this video, just don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel because I post daily anime content about top 10 top 5 listings, anime reviews, recommendations, news, theories and all sort of anime content on daily basis. So if you enjoyed, please subscribe, and that was it, and I will see you in the next one. Sayonara.